This is gonna be good. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Solas X, representing the Terror from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico. Weighing in at 215 pounds, one half of the Global Wrestling World Tag Team Champions, the Wick.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
Tonight.
Taking this one back to the ring now. And he's able to reverse.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. And he goes into the ring.
What's coming next?
Nelson Driver. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
That'll light up your chest.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, look at this.
So leaving no breathing room. Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack. Kick hits the mark. He's punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position. From the middle rope.
Way to steer clear.
Oh. Here's a cover. They can't win this way. And he kicks out at two. He got close there. It could be do or die time. He's getting a little batter now. Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, right in there.
What a great technician. Match is going to be hard fought.
Bang! Nice takedown. Legs are locked.
Ankle lock is cinched in. Nowhere to go.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this.
Needs to get out of the ankle lock and does so.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Nicely done. Inverted scoop slam.
He may be in a bad way here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.